One prison. One closed room.
Yes, randomly! Just, you know, start moving! As you all know! It's perfectly normal, perfectly well said! Definitely not a design and manufacturing, problem. Moderately thickens. Slightly thickens. So the murk is just gonna be heavy! To be fair, that works in their favor as much as it does in mine. Because if the murk is thicker, that means I can hide in it a lot better. But that also means that it's harder to find the fucks. If the murk is thinner, it becomes a lot easier for them to see me coming, which also means it's easier for me to see them. So, argument's sake on which one's more useful. But the fact that two of us said, make the murk thicker. I don't want to be able... I want thick London fog crossed with San Francisco or midday fog. Okay? I don't want to be able to see 2 inches in front of my face.
Trimming. Go for it, okay?
Remember, my upsides to the thicker fog are very much a thing of... That means... I can't see you at distance, sure, but I can hear you. In fact, actually. You know, that's... Hello. Oh, hello.
Yep.
Ah! I actually missed... I thought I missed him. I really did. I legitimately thought I missed him. That first one, I thought I missed him way more than I did. So then, let's go to this group. Did you want to pick that up, Chase? Oh, I was expecting you to pull that down. Where are they actually? Это у меня тут почти тубок. I will sanction you. Find the other guys. It's sometimes fun just to be that guy, huh? Listen, I'm here to kill you, technically, at the end of the day. That's what, the job post, help wanted, murder of many people for hire. Skills must include persistence in finding and eliminating those who wish to keep their survival going. Must be a horror movie. The S villain with more movie S skills and properties. Have lessons not required, but lovely to have, and must be able to use PowerPoint and must be good at math to keep track of all the dead bodies that will be mounting up with our company. if fulfilled, if meet requirements, apply below. I can do that. But then again, it's like sometimes like, you know what, you guys want to just, you pal around my boat. You know what? Have a quick coffin. And for fair, I'm willing to work with you. I really am. Because a lot of these killers, they're just so hard asses. They just go, I'm here to kill them, that's all I'm here to do. Kill. Yeah, you could do that, but here's the one that Trapper Sack. Okay, so it's Trapper Sack, the one that doesn't allow me to pick him up after I drop him. I'm going to take both of these. For well knowing that the one up here is gonna disappear. I know. I was hoping that I could take this one and this one. Okay. And we'll have them in the trees and stuff. But that is going to be all for wait. I don't have enough. I just need a hope. Damn it, it's gonna get rid of the extra honing stone. I was saying I was a honing stone. Damn it! I really wanted to be at the fucking top that time. Oh well. It happens. Anyways, I hope you guys like this little bit to DVD. We're dead. Light. Cookie for if you understand that reference. Thank you so much for watching. Please do remember that nothing in this world is not a murder, but especially sin.